Which animals hibernate and why? What is the difference between hibernation and brumation? Now in Animals That Hibernate. During summer, animals find plenty to eat. When winter is near and the first snow falls, there's not enough food anymore. This is why some animals fall into a state of hibernation. Are there different kinds of hibernation? What is the difference between dormancy and brumation? Hibernation. Hedgehogs, groundhogs, dormice, bats, and hazel dormice hibernate. During this period, they sleep all the time. Until spring, they hardly eat anything or do not eat anything at all. They rely on their fat reserves. In autumn, the hedgehog looks for a cozy shelter that keeps the icy wind away. When the hedgehog is hibernating, you must not wake it up. If you do so, the hedgehog would need to eat food quickly, but it won't find any in the snow. The edible dormouse digs into the ground and rolls up like a ball. Prior to hibernating, it doubles its weight. The hazel dormouse hibernates in burrows, tree holes, or piles of leaves. Bats that do not move south in autumn also hibernate.
What? How long did I sleep? 5 months?
Dormancy. Brown bears, squirrels, raccoons, raccoon dogs, badgers, and European hamsters spend the winter in a state of dormancy. The animals don't sleep until next spring, but wake up regularly. Some leave their dens to feed on their supplies or search for fresh food. In autumn, the squirrel stores nuts and hides them in the ground or tree crevices. During the cold season, the squirrel digs out the nuts to feed on them. You could say the ground is the squirrel's freezer that comes in handy when the little rodents are hungry. In order to survive the cold season, the brown bear gains almost 90 pounds before winter. Right in time for the first snow, it has equipped its cave with plants to spend the next few months there. European hamsters build a den about 3 feet deep because the soil does not freeze at this depth. They store 4 to 5 pounds of legumes, turnips, and potatoes in tunnels.
Leave me alone. I want to sleep.
Brumation. Fish, frogs, lizards, tortoises, and insects enter a state of torpor. Prior to the first frost, they bury themselves into the mud or hide in little hollows. They brumate until spring arrives when it gets warm again. You cannot wake them up. The Animal Fun Facts Roundup. Hibernating animals sleep all the time and do not consume any food. They have a slow metabolism and a low body temperature. Animals that go dormant wake up now and then and search for food. They have a normal metabolism and a normal body temperature. Brumating animals are in a state of torpor. They have a very slow metabolism and a very low body temperature.